June 2013, core one, question six. This, the next part of it, the integration part, being asked to find out the integral here. So this one here is just the power goes up by one and you divide by the new power. The power goes up by one and you divide by the new power, and the nine, the power goes up. There's our integrating. No plus c needed here because it's a definite integral. So we're going to put in the 2 and the minus 1, and now's where all the fun comes, I suppose. Let's put the 2 in first. We've got 2 to the power of 6, that's 64 over 6, minus 2 cubed is 8, 8 twos are 16, 16 over 3, and I've got an 18 there. So there is the bit we're putting a 2 in. And now we've got to put the 1 in as well, the minus 1 in. Minus 1 to the power of 6 is still just going to be a 1, so that's 1 sixth. 1 cubed is minus 1, so I've got minus minus, so I've got plus 2 thirds there. And here I'm sticking the minus 1 in there, I've got a minus 9. Now it's easiest to deal with these things as fractions in pairs. So I've got 64 take away 1, that gives me 63 over 6. Then I've got minus 16 minus another 2, that makes minus 18 over 3. And then I've got 18 minus minus 9, which is 27. Now we've not got much to deal with here. I'll come around to the side here. So I've got this thing here, 18 divided by 3, clearly that's just 6. 63 divided by 6, you know 60 divided by 6 is 10, so we've got 10 and a half here. So altogether here, we've got 10 and a half minus 6, so that's 4 and a half, plus the 27, we've got 31 and a half there. Some people spent a long, long time going round and round in circles with those fractions. I'm not going to do all of the last part, just tell you how to do it, but what we've got here is we have a little shape, a trapezium here. We do already know the height of that part there. We were dealing with it earlier. No, we know with that part there, that's 33 because we had it in part A. Sticking a minus one in as well, we could find out that that value there is actually going to be 6. And finding out the area of the trapezium and then taking away the 31. So the area of the trapezium turns out to be 58.5, I think. Take away the area of what you've just worked out there, which is 31.5, gives a total for the area of 27. And you take your time to do that. Mark's keen for that. And we'll stop there.